Thanks, Matthew.
Sorry. What do you want? How do I feel? You know, I've been working 11 years for an opportunity like this. The journey has been long, it's been arduous, many tears, many frustrations and you know, and doubting yourself and stuff like that. But to get an opportunity like this, on a stage like this, it's everything that I've worked for. So here's to the next step of my journey. I think it was when I dove out the ring, Riker caught me with a forearm straight to the eye. So. Had to get through the rest of that match with a busted up eye, but we got there in the end, and it never slows down the Kiwi Bosa. So. I've always wanted to be that person that makes a statement, or is the kind of like the standard bearer for everybody else to follow. And I hope that NXT UK sees what I've done, and I hope NXT sees what I've done, and you know, they're put on notice. So.